macOS Ventura is out today, and that means you can finally get your hands on Continuity Camera, a new iOS 16 and Ventura feature that lets you use your iPhone as a high-quality webcam with your Mac. The new mount from Belkin costs $29.95, which, as far as Apple accessories goes, is pretty much as good as it gets. It uses MagSafe technology, so you can just connect it to your phone like this. It's got this little hinge on the back that works as a prop stand or as a hook for your finger if you're into that sort of thing. And of course, it has this little hook on the back that you can use to attach it to your MacBook just like this. The Belkin mount works with most newer Apple notebooks, including the entire MacBook Air range from 2018 onwards and all the latest MacBook Pros. It's worth noting that the mount only works with Apple's notebooks right now. Belkin has said there's another version coming soon that's designed for desktops and external displays. One of the hardest parts of shooting video with your iPhone is just figuring out where to put it, and this mount solves that problem nicely. No more balancing your iPhone on a stack of books or propping it up against a speaker. As you'd expect from a Belkin and Apple collaboration, the build quality is really nice, and as I mentioned earlier, it also doubles as a kickstand for your phone. Using your iPhone to shoot video on your Mac has never been easier. And the best part is, Continuity Camera works seamlessly with detail, so I can quickly connect my iPhone, add another camera, and a screen to create this super powerful multi-camera setup. I can even add multiple iOS devices and record in 4K. Have you tried Continuity Camera or the new Belkin mount? Let us know in the comments.